Arielle Hooley. Arielle, I went to bed and it felt like spring, and I woke up and it felt like winter.
Yeah, it did. It did come with sunshine, though. Some good
news
there.
It was pretty.
I was out at Flower Town today, though, and I have to tell you, it was chilly out there. Once that breeze came through, it was mighty chilly. Not enough layers as I went out the door this morning. Hopefully you listened to me and wore enough layers. Temperatures out there at this point into the 50s across the board. Currently 60, though, in Goose Creek, so a little toastier up that way. But these temperatures look a whole lot more like January than April. And their temperatures are going to stay chilly for at least the next couple of days as well. But Storm Team 2 radar is clear. No shower activity. A whole lot quieter than we were just 24 hours ago. So the good news, all the festivals got off just fine today, although it was a bit breezy and a bit chilly. Now tonight, as you're heading out to walk the dog, it's going to be 50 degrees with that breeze. So make sure to keep that in mind. The sun sets at about 7:45. Arielle is going to get out and enjoy some of that weather. Temperatures tonight falling back into the 40s and 50s across the board. And that means that we're going to have another chilly day setting up tomorrow, and we're going to increase those rain chances once again. But there are some 70s and 80s in that extended forecast. I'll let you know when coming up in your full Storm Team 2 forecast. Sophia?
Arielle, thank you. And don't forget to stay on top of the forecast 24/7. Download our Storm Team 2 app. You can do that by searching WCBD in your app store.